we're gonna roll out the carpet and see how it looks on the floor. The chairs can slide in and out, and it's a nice grey tone to match the floor. I think this was like 1.8 meters.
That's longer than that.
This was 1.8, I think. Oh no. No, that looks like my height. Maybe 2 meters. It's called the Morim. It is 1.6 by 2.3 and it was $160.
Hello everybody. We're doing a bit of home shopping. Where are we, Joni?
We're at the Springvale Homemaker Centre.
Mm-hmm. I need to look at some tables at IKEA for our dining room. And I need to find some bedside table lamps. So we're at Beacon Lighting.
I don't think I've ever been inside Beacon Lighting.
I don't think I have either.
Oh my god, they have zip pay. I could just do one of
that. Payment is good.
I know, Afterpay, zip pay is all great.
Yeah.
For my bedside tables.
I think it's cute, right? Because then they could both be going in.
Yeah.
And it's $60 plus 25% off.
Problem is, it's
$6,000. But it's huge. Let me show you. Future Jenny. Future Jenny, remember this when I'm rich and I have a house. This is the couch I want. I'm just dragging my foot on the floor here with me. Look at it. It's 3x3 seater. It's like a cloud. I want it. Oh, it's $6,300. God damn it.
Oh, it's so pretty.
We love this table. It's like we're in Italy in a hotel lobby.
It's actually so nice. Can you imagine, like, would you do black chairs?
Or maybe like you go all out and do like navy blue chairs or like cobalt blue.
We got some sustenance before we take on IKEA. So I found the light lamps, the one that was a marble base from Beacon that I really wanted, and I went back to get it because I wanted for bedside and they only have one. And you know when you can't get something, now you really, really want it.
Exactly, so now we have to have it.
And also, the good thing is Beacon Lighting has Afterpay, so
that's pretty good.
So I can afford everything from Beacon then.
ZipPay.
I know,
then
I
have
ZipPay
more time.
I know, ZipPay, you only have to pay once per month. You can pay it off for the rest of the year.
Oh no, you could do that maybe with your Dyson.
Can you do Afterpay and Harvey Norman?
Okay, so I'm looking for a dining room table and it needs to be cheap as chips. I think we don't want to go over $600 because you still need to buy chairs and we want like a big one with like 6 chairs on it, so. I found it's $400 and I really like this light color. Yeah, it's really nice. It's like a sandy white light color. Joan's demonstrating what it will be like. What are you eating your soup with? That's a dishwasher. So this one's called a Yipperlig. So I want a big mirror for the bedroom. It's semi-frameless. This is almost frameless. You can't really see the frame. It's like this metal edging on the outside. So guys, remember this one. The Hobbit at $199. It's huge as well, 78 by 196. Like, how big does it look? Because it'll make our bedroom feel bigger as well when we see the reflection, and it'll reflect the light as well to make it more bright.
I'm with somebody new. Ooh, way to find it. So do
you really feel the way I feel?
So remember that rug that I got from IKEA that I put in the living room for the table? Now that I've put it down flat, it looks way smaller, but it looked huge when I was hanging up. So I found the bigger version, and it's $199, so it's like $40 more expensive. It's 200 by 300, and I'm pretty sure the other one was 160 by 230.
We are having our big house buying thing day. So first up is IKEA. Well, first up is breakfast and then IKEA. IKEA, we are going to exchange this carpet. I know I said it looked perfect in the previous video clip, but it's not. It's a little bit too small. So we're gonna go for the 2x3 and hopefully it can fit into the car. And then maybe just get some mirrors. Oh, we need a dining table and some chairs from IKEA as well, because Justin's got a friend gathering and he doesn't have any tables or chairs in the house. And then I want to go to Bunnings and buy some white paint to paint the side tables, the legs white, and then get some plants because I think I want to section off the living room with like 2 big pot plants.
Yeah,
no. Yes, it's happening. He's not agreeing with me, but it's gonna look amazing. And then I think I want to, I don't know what else I want from Bunnings, but then I want to go to West Elm to look at a pillow.
one. Look how tiny. See, it looks big here, right? But then it looks tiny in the room. So you need to get the big one. It's 2 meters by 3 meters. It'll fit. Our room's huge. This one, this one, this one. It'll fit.
Mama, I went there.
See, if you stand up, it's just like one and a half of you. No, not a paper. We could get that one. I have that one at home, but it's just, yeah, it'll work. How much is it? $79. Do you want us to just get that one?
Pretty big. Where are you gonna put it?
Over the couch, so it hangs like over the couch. Don't get it then.
How does it hang up? Can you see how long that is?
That's because it's pushing. Don't get it then. Give me another option. He just keeps saying no and not giving me any options. I don't mind this black one.
You choose.
You don't like the one I chose. He said I could choose, but he only really gave me one option to choose from. It's an evil person. It's not really being cooperative. Just the big white one.
Big.
I just said just the big white one.
I don't know, do you need medium for large?
I reckon the medium's gonna look, can you hold, see that looks fine. Put the medium on, the medium's gonna look too small. Yeah, I reckon that looks a bit small. Actually no, where do we put it? It might not fit if I put the big one on, right? Yeah. We're trying to fit this into a small car. I think it's like, we've got the 2 meter side or the 3 meter side, and his chairs apparently don't go forward, so. How's that gonna help? Oh yeah. Easy, we had spare space. All right, I guess I'm sitting in the back then. Oh my God, my bag. A Ravina. Now it fills up the whole room. That'll fit the table and the chairs on it as well.
Huge!
Okay, next up, the living room lamp. This is the light bulb we got. One of those Edison looking ones, but you can't see it anyway because we'll have a lampshade over it. Are you serious?
The bulb doesn't fit.
Oh my God.
Why would you?
No!
This bulb looks so small.
Better work. Ah, it's quite bright.
Nice.
Ta-da! Living room is basically finished except for this broken marble table. Looks nice, all tied together. Nice. Got all my plants. Fourth trip to IKEA this week. Got these ones for the living room, and this one is for the bedroom.
Muffet only fig.
4 trips to IKEA later, I finally got my plans. I'm riding with the precious cargo. I was like, can I sit at the front? Justin was like, no, you have to sit at the back and hold the plants in case they topple. I wanted to get the plants from Bunnings, but turns out they're cheaper at IKEA anyway. So 4 trips later, got my 2 living room plants and got my bedroom plant.
Oh, look where we're going again. This is my 5th time this week. 3 days in a row for us because we keep bitching out and not getting the dining room table. Today, we are going to get it. It's called the Yippalink. We didn't get it the other day because we're looking at the table's alright, it's like $400. But the chairs, like the cheapest chair is probably like $40-$50, but it just looks really unstable. And anything nicer is like $80 a chair, and we wanted 6 chairs, and that's like $480-$500 for chairs. That's more than an actual table. So I don't know, we might try to get some chairs from like Kmart or Target, but they look really flimsy. And there's this really nice ratchet chair that I want with it, but it's $100 each. So I was saying we could have 2 nice chairs and 4 crappy chairs, because you know how mixed match chairs are all the rage, but he's not having any of it. No. I think the mixed match chairs is a great trend. We're also getting 2 mirrors today and some placemats. Anything else? If we don't come out with the mirrors and the tables, I'm not coming back to IKEA ever again. I love IKEA, but 5 days in a week is just a little bit too much.
Refill! Putting back the mirror. Just trying to work out how we're going to get everything delivered. So guess what? We got nothing again today. We're going home empty-handed without a dining table.
Can make a vlog about not getting anything.
Do you see anything in the back seat? Nothing. We didn't end up getting anything, so we had to get the table from the warehouse. So then we were, but you had to pay for it first. Well, I guess you had to pay for it anyway, but we were kind of like, what if it doesn't fit in the car? What if it doesn't fit? And then I wanted to get this chair, and it's also at the warehouse, so we're like, if we're getting that much stuff from the warehouse, we might as well get it delivered. And then with the placemats and the pillow, we were like, if we're getting $69 for it to be delivered, we might as well max out the weight. And then we were gonna pay for them, and then we saw the line was really, really long, so then we ended up saying that we're gonna get it online. So we came home empty-handed, not even a single placemat, and hopefully we never have to come back to IKEA again this year. Oh, I've had enough. What? We finally bought the table. We got 4 of the nice chairs. We really splashed out. Now we don't have any money for anything else. We're gonna build this tonight. Let's watch the magic happen. I said let's watch the magic happen, not sit down on the couch. Why I look so confused already?
Yes. Look how many compartments there are inside.
The Yippalink.
Here's our table.
You can start doing the curly legs. I'll do step 1, you can do that step. My little toolbox.
And my work is done. And my blisters be popping. So we got the base, then we just got to put these 2 long legs on and build 4 chairs. Easy. We've gotten a screw stuck inside the pole. I reckon just leave it in there. We've got a spare screw anyway. That's like getting worse than getting a pick out of a guitar. While that's happening, we're going to get started on these beautiful writing chairs. The Nilsove. Looks relatively easier, and we only need the key thing to twist it, so I can do this without the screwdriver. Just 4 steps, I guess. Alrighty. My minimal arm strength here because I don't want someone sitting on these chairs and then completely collapsing. We got 1 leg on, 3 more to go times 4 chairs. Yay! IKEA's failing me once again. This part here, it sticks up so we can't put this leg fully down, so this part won't screw in properly. See, this leg doesn't have the problem, right? But this is A to A and B to B, so technically it should work. Time for the big reveal. Took us freaking ages to do it. And then the whole table broke.
Yay! Beautiful!
I pop a chair in.
Yay!
All right.
Ta-da! Beautiful. I love it.
Actually, I need to pull this one a little bit.
I'm doing it!
Oh no!